Hey you guys, and welcome back to Dave's Dungeon. I'm your host, Dungeon Master Dave.
And I am Sekiro.
Alright, so after scouting out the area, we found a safety tree down here where we killed the guy with the shield and the one sword. I found this little outcropping overlooking the whole thing. Got some symbols there. Just looks like another cave. And, ooh, I like this. Oh yeah, oh yeah, we're gonna rest here. Now I hope I'm heading forward and not like into some like crazy area. One can only hope, because that looks like a long way down. Not quite sure which way I'm supposed to go. Oh, great. Oh, great. Great, 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 great. Great, 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 great. Great, 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 great. Oh, we got hit in the middle of everything. Alright, so now that I know there's dudes up there. Alright, we're gonna take this slow. We're gonna be very careful about this. Alright, so now that I know what that tree's for. Alright. Got us a little item here.
Dave, what is that noise?
Oh, sorry. If you guys can hear that, that's rain outside. Because I happen to live in a very quiet place. Or a very, wet place. Let me get that right. Oh, great. Ah, quit it with the shuriken. You stop with this. Jeez. Jeez. You're just being a bear, aren't you?
He is suspicious now.
Oh, go away, you big trollop.
You could say he is short-tempered.
You and these puns, man. You and these puns. Oh, Jesus. You can come back down if I get too close again. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, great. Now you spot me. Obviously not that. God dang it. Oof. I feel like this is the right way or just the wrong application.
They are alerted, Dave. Maybe withdraw.
Yeah, bud, let's pull back. Let's pull back. Pulling back. Maybe we'll get him if we rest a bit, because we're doing terribly. Maybe we can get him on ambush. Let's hope.
Yes, Dave, let's get him on an ambush.
Ah, if you wait a little bit, he doesn't detect you. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Nice, nice, nice. Got him. We're looking at him. Alright, so where's the other one? I felt like I was getting shot from three different directions. Oh, there's a little dude. Got him. Oh, I see you, little hat.
You are very close to the edge.
Can we do this? You don't see me. You don't see me.
No, he should not see the hilt.
The brim of your hat, dude, is too wide. Ooh, you are stabbable. Nice. Alright, so we got him. Anybody else? Well, that looks like the way to go forward. Alright, let's not go that way just yet. Let's kind of backtrack. Because I see stuff down there. I see stuff. Hello, item. Yeah, it looks like some stuff crossed the bridge. Poof. Got the ceramic. Ooh, vendor, vendor, vendor. Oh, that could have been our death, man.
Here to purchase an offering.
Yeah, man, what
number
you got?
One. May you find the departed. You'll find the memorial mall. There'll be none to mourn you, should you forget the Buddha. Go ahead.
Cool, we got some fruit. Persimmons. Ah, oh, what the heck, they're cheap. Dragon droplets. Not edible. Okay, meh. Got some more scrap magnetite. I don't know if investing in it's a good thing right now. Let's just do this and then two of those. So we still got two of those and then two of those. Nice. So we can come back and get those when we need to. I don't know. It says not edible rice. Used to plant landmarks. You can spread it on the ground. Nah, I don't need that.
There you find the departed. I have it.
Unless I do eventually, but I guess one of y'all will let me know if we get to that point. this the hillside? Oh, I feel silly now. Yeah, this is the way up to the temple. I don't need to go this way. So let's... let's go back. I feel like I missed an area. But then I didn't. Yeah, this area seems like the way to go back. I bet you these bad boys respawn too. Alright, so that's the way we came through. Get up there. Let's get back through here. Oh dang, you actually noticed me. You pain in the butt. Nope. I know how to deal with you guys. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. Not gonna do it. I shouldn't have even had to get detected by you. I went up too far. Try that again, shall we? Why you turned to me this time if you didn't last? I don't know. Got you. These guys are worth a lot. Just not quite sure where I'm supposed to be going. I mean, this area is fun and all, but dang. Let's go ahead and go all the way up. Looks like there's more stuff that way. There. And we're gonna duck. So we have no clue who's up here or what. Oh no. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
For the sake of
didn't mean to come up here. Oof. Oof. Ah. No. Yep. Oh, come on. Thought I had it. And it dodged. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what I said. You seem like you're fixing to get... Seem like you're fixing to give me some. All right, he didn't seem that bad, though. He did not seem that bad. Unseen aid out of nowhere. I actually love you. You're wonderful. No, not up here. Dang it. Jump off. Hide. Hide, 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 hide. Jump, hide. Oh, come on. Don't spot me. Flip a duck. No. No, no, no. No. Done fucked all of that up. Dang it. We gonna get this. We gonna get this. I didn't realize I was just gonna go into a boss fight. Although I should have, with as dense as this area is in bosses. Get you. Nice. Got the sugar. Alright, so we're going up. Getting it, getting it, getting it. Kind of want to go over there before I do all this. Just remember, don't duck into that hallway. Let's go away from it. Oh no. I was about to say, let's go away from it right this second. Got all these like pinwheels everywhere. What's the deal? Look, an item. Red and white pinwheel. Nice. I can give him that. Nice. I can go back and give that dude that. Whoa, how? There's stuff over there. There's a save point over there. Ooh. Woo woo. But how? Looks like there's stuff down below. Can I jump to that tree? I have no clue. Oh. There is a bit of a way down this way. Oh, that looks like a perilous jump. Just barely nabbed her. Just barely nabbed it. Okay, so we're gonna jump. Grab. Nope. Look like we lost some frames there. Jesus. Alright, so we're gonna jump. And grab. Nope. We're freezing every time. Boy, oh boy. This seems like a heck of a run and jump. Dang it. It's like it freezes every time I go to grab the ledge. Oh boy. Is there any easier way to do this? Oh lord. I guess I gotta run at it from an angle. Woof. Alright, sprint, sprint, sprint. Jump. Got it. Gotta remember to sprint and jump. Nice. Get out of here, man. Damn geckos. Y'all are worse than anything else. Just spitting acid everywhere and being all kinds of cantankerous about it. Ooh. Nice. So we got both. So we got a white pinwheel and a red and white pinwheel. Alright, so they're not in that one. Small pinwheel made of red and white paper found about halfway up Mount Kongo. Everyone is right here. Huh. Interesting. Anything notable on this cliff? No. Looks like we got some stuff in here. Monkey booze.
Yes, monkey drink.
Alcohol created by dew pulled in a hollow tree. Fruit hidden by monkeys in tree hollows can sometimes ferment and turn into sake. So we can give this to somebody while they're drinking. Wow. Heavy coin purse. Nice. Open up the temple. Gotcha. I don't like crawly things. Oh, jeez. So we actually beat him with a jump and stab him in the back. That looks like another place print.
Very perceptive, Dave.
I guess this is what we're supposed to teach you about this, huh? Busted the pot. Why do I feel like we're going back out down underground? Because we are. Oh, this is back on the outskirts with that. Oh, no. Still can't deal with you. I've only got swords and spears. Swords and spears is all I got. Leads to Demon Bell. What? So it leads to a demon bell? The heck is a demon bell? Alright, let's continue on. That seems like the way out. Save point!
Yes! Very good. I am very proud of you. You have not fallen for the trap of trying to fight the undead.
Read. Do not ring this bell. Inviting misfortune is an act of virtue, but only the stoutest of heart should ever consider it. Gotcha. So this is a tried and true challenge bell. Not up for ringing it right now. I'm still learning the game. And not before I go fight Mr. Boss Pants. Alright, so we went... I'm guessing that way. Oh, shit. Get out of here, gecko. You pain in the butt? Let me tell you about car insurance. I don't need car insurance. Out of here, gecko. Looks like the rest of that scenery. Yeah, I don't exactly know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so we didn't save. Ooh, looks like we got a tree to jump from. No. And I hit the wrong button. Dang it. Nope, still won't swing back. What the heck? Am I supposed to ledge hang? And then drop down. No! That was stupid. That was so stupid. That was the stupidest death. Oh. Just trying to drop down and grab the ledge and just completely miss the next button. Oh, I lost a lot of experience doing that too. Is there an easier way back? Oh, it doesn't even look like it. It looks like I should go the other way. Oh, dang it. Not a fan, man. Not a fan. Yeah, I can't even go that way. That way. Gonna have to travel. Traveling. Sugindo. Alright, I guess we're gonna go try the Armored Warrior again. I have no qualms about trying it again. Because it didn't seem too bad. Kind of stick with the spear. Oh, I did the wrong one again. Why are they all getting pulled? This is like crazy, like alarmed. Guys, come on. Knock it off. Really? This isn't fair. Leave me be. I just want to kill you a little.
Dave, I think that's their whole problem with you.
Yeah, but it's only a little. Look at them. They're like just sprinting everywhere. Jumping back up everywhere. He can't even get back up there. Mom. He's like stuck. Get your fat butt up there. Come on. Why do you spot me? I'm just hiding in the corner. God dang it. Alright, fast way to do this. Instead of waiting on him, we're just going on back. Get on back. Get on back. Rest. Get on back. Get on back. Alright, we go down. Then we go up. That's better. Come on. Come on. all about speed with these guys. If you do it too fast, you're inevitably gonna piss someone off. And that's just no good. Once you piss one off, they all kind of get mad. And I'd rather not have that. Dungeon Dwellers. These guys are tricksy on flat ground, much less on cliff tops. Hence why I'm going the assassination route. I don't necessarily want to quite deal with them in the non-traditional way. You know, the traditional way being the assassination attempts. Alright, what do we pop before we go in here? Gotta remember to use our items. Reduces posture damage taken. Reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks. I say we use this. That way when we're getting damaged, whoa, we're not gonna get as damaged. Hey, buddy. For the sake of putting on yeah. Ouch. Yeah. That hurts so bad. Yeah, that Akko sugar might as well not even have existed. Oh no. Oops. That was my phone. I couldn't see, so I didn't go for the Makiri. Gotcha. I killed you. What? Oh, rotated instead of Makiri'd. Come on. Bit safer. Yeah, go ahead and get your mads up on. I feel like I gotta do something else. This dude is just going ape. Yowch. Out. Don't dodge. Just get out of range. Get your crazy self going. Still not. Ouch. See, I still don't know how to defeat this guy. Nope, don't stay there. This is how you die. Yeah, this is totally not going well. Oh, why did you dodge through it, dude? Come on. Still not doing anything. Ooh. Okay, so I gotta do it out here. Dang it. Didn't even know. Back up. Who's Robert? Nice. Very nice. Prayer bead.
Yes, Dave, well done.
Recovers posture upon snowy bush prepared. When he's outnumbered, after killing an enemy, one must exhale. Regret and reaffirm one's quarry. Nice. So I probably could have kicked him out here too, but that worked. I didn't even feel so bad. Alright, scrap magnetite. What is this one? Temple grounds. Don't mind resting here. Let's look out at our vista. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to do it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like on this video.
Subscribe and ring the bell. Ding, 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 ding.
Make sure you also share with your friends. We need to get as many people in here as we can. Let's get this stuff seen. I really enjoy having as many fans as I do already. I'm ready to push to get more people to see it. Looking for more. You know, I'm really wanting to push this series to the next level. Want to push the channel. So if you would share it out there with your friends for me, really appreciate it if it's not too much trouble. But anyways, I've enjoyed this adventure with you guys, Dungeon Dwellers. I'll see you in the next one. Till then.